Baseball News Club highlight, Fernando Tatis Jr. crushes a home run against the Dodgers. Even though the Padres lost, this was just a monster home run by him. But it was just his approach and attitude about it towards his team. He's a great leader for this team, and he's only been playing in his second year. But look at this. When he hit the home run, he's staring down not the Dodgers dugout, but his dugout. He's being a leader, telling his team, step it up. This is how you do it.